We have question number two, which is related to addition of vectors. Okay, so we have two vectors, vector v.